you ever think employees should be vetted more carefully?
Why is that?
Our current employee of the month is a fanboy goblin.
And?